we give you praise. We stand in awe. We stand in awe of you. Teach us, Father. Teach us your way. We want to hear your voice. We want to sit at your feet. And you're teaching us corporately how to do this. Teach us, Lord. We would have it no other way. We just want to thank you for your love. We want to thank you for your song. When you start teaching us in new ways, sometimes it's difficult. Because you want to heal and deliver your people, but they would know that it is you. You're drawing them close to you. You're drawing a generation that would know you. So we submit to you. Even in this time right now, we submit to you. What is on your heart? What is on your heart? Not a religious conference, but an agenda. Know your will, your way. We want to hear your voice. And if you begin to teach us, you will give us an impartation to teach the body of Christ how to wait on you. So we are asking you to teach us. We don't know what this looked like. We've never been this way before. So we have to trust you. In this new season, they never went that way before in the book of John, chapter 6. You shifted the ministry on them. Eat of my flesh, drink of my blood. And many walked away because they couldn't handle the new thing that you were saying. Many disciples left you. It wasn't logically making any sense for them. Eat of your flesh, drink of your blood. But you were speaking of many things that was going to happen through communion, fellowship, the Passover, the death, the burial, and resurrection. There's many things we don't understand. But give us truth according to your word. I pray that, Father. I pray that in Jesus' name. You can take this time to just sit. You can be released to go and take a break and get a moment, get your self together in preparation of your heart for what God wants to do. But there's something He wants to speak to us. So Father, I ask you to pray. I ask you to release the people. I pray, Father, for the feast of things that we have prepared this morning. I pray, Lord, as you're shifting the time, that you would give us the grace to flow with you and not you flow with us. So I ask you for wisdom in the time of today. Show us your way. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you.